Standing proudly over Paris is the iconic Arc de Triomphe. The colossal arch took 3 decades to finish and is now a lasting monument to French victories and sacrifices of war.
I think it's a lot of power when you walk next to it. You see how it looks. For me, it's maybe the favorite.
The arch is at the center of the world's largest traffic circle, but the top offers a stunning view. C'est la vie. For more on the French Open, go to tennischannel.com.